the booths around the area because they have a full weekend, then a day, and then the 4th of July. Here's an actual customer out here. What's the best kind of firework to buy?
Wouldn't you like to know, weather boy?